page 33, staccato.
Next, we're going to learn a different kind of bow stroke where we stop the bow in between, and it's called staccato. And all we have to do is lightly put on the brakes with our bow fingers. And we get that separated sound. Does that make sense? Mm-hmm. All right, now you get to try staccato. Everybody put their instruments in playing position. Put your bow on the string, the D string. And remember, we're just going to lightly put on the brakes so we create that separated sound. Ready? Go.